Okay, Professor Oman, V.P. Menon's remark, you know,
yes.
V.P. Menon's, the real integration had to take place in the minds of the people. Where are we when it comes to that?
You see, when you talk about integration taking place in the minds of the people, you should ask the question, what are the bases on which these
integrations
can take place? Is it religion? Some places it is religion. Language, sometimes geography, or a secular ideology. Now, as I see it, it is nearly impossible for India to have that kind of integration because we have a different concept of nation, quote unquote. Because nation state as an idea has come from West Europe,
right,
where political and cultural boundaries are said to be coexisting. If it were not coexisting, they did everything that is possible that the culture of the minorities of smaller groups have been liquidated and the majority culture dominates. India's vision, India's model is exactly different, opposite. Biases. Therefore, it is not simply a question of recognizing diversity, it's more than that. Celebrating diversity.
Absolutely.
And if we are celebrating diversity, the question of integration will have to be approached, in, to my mind, much more cautiously. I will only say at the moment that we have given the world a new model of nation making. For some time, I've been telling that nation state is an obsolete concept, at least for India. We have to think in terms of a national state. A national state is that which not only really accommodates, but as I said, celebrates diversity. Whereas a nation state wants to...
Uniformity.
Uniformity, ignoring all inconvenient cultures.
Right.
Our model is different.